Any style of Chinese martial arts includes both internal and external training. Now, internal training is talk about how do you use the mind to lead the qi for the actions. Okay, dāntián, that means field of elixir. The questions, why here can grow elixir? Why here can grow plenty of qi? Remember, first one, you know where we can grow or not. And then you have to know, then how can you do it? So the whole idea, can I condition this nerve so I can increase the storage capacities of the charge?